time till the rain from heaven did fall. Then little Sir John sprang up his head, and so amazed them all. They let him lie till the long midsummer, till he looked both pale and wan. Then little Sir John rode a long, long beard, and so became a man. Then they hired men with scythes so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rode around the waist, served him barbarously. Then they hired men with scythes so sharp to cut him off at the knee. They rolled him and tied him around the waist, served him barbarously. Then they hired men with crabtree sticks who cut him skin to heart. But the loader, he served him worse than that, he bound him to a cart. They rolled him around and around the field till they came into a barn. And there they made a solemn vow, and poor John Barleycorn. They hired men with crabtree sticks who cut him skin from bone. But the miller, he has served him worse than that, he ground him between two stones. There's little Sir John in an unbrown bowl, brandy in a flask. And little Sir John in an unbrown bowl proved the finer man at last. Of a huntsman he could hunt his fox, or so loudly blow his horn. And the miller he can't mend his kettles or his pots without a little bit of an Irish song written by a Yorkshireman. The Irish would have you believe it's an Irish song, but it was actually written by a Yorkshireman. You can light your leisure Taking a treatment.